You're watching Minity Maths. In this video we will explain what triangular numbers are. Subscribe to the channel for weekly maths videos. So, what is a triangular number? A triangular number represents the number of objects that form an equilateral triangle. Put simply, a triangular number represents the number of dots that can be arranged into an equilateral triangle. Here we have 6 dots that form an equilateral triangle, so this tells us that 6 is a triangular number. The triangular numbers form a sequence. Have a look at this sequence of triangular numbers. What do you notice about these? You may have noticed that the number of dots on each side of the triangle is the same as the position number of the sequence. For example, the third triangular number has 3 dots along the base and 3 dots along each side. You may also have noticed that each triangle contains the previous triangle, but with an extra row added to the base. When listing the triangular numbers, we can write their position number like this. Can you figure out how many dots will make up the fifth triangle? Can you find a pattern for how triangular numbers are calculated? Well, firstly, you may have noticed that the fifth triangular number is the sum of 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Each triangular number is calculated this way. So for the sixth triangular number we add 6 to the fifth triangular number. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you figure them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths.